Forget it, man. You're not my type.
This isn't a booty call, Van Bruggen. This is about you and some friends of yours I met in Detroit.
Detroit? Yeah, okay. I got it now. You and Seraph, right? You were there when I had to pull the plug.
So you admit it. You were running the mole.
The heck, man. Just the heck. Worst decision I ever made taking that gig. As you can obviously see.
You attack my people, Windmill. You hope to walk away from this. You tell me what you know.
Down, boy. I've got no allegiance to that backstabbing bitch who hired me. Especially after she painted a target on my back. The girl you want is Zhao Yunru, Tai Young Medical's CEO.
Tai Young Medical? They're Seraph's biggest competition.
How do you think they got that way? Zhao doesn't like competition, see? So she uses hack attacks, blackmail, extortion, anything she can do to destabilize him. No offense, but Seraph was just the latest in a long line.
You got any proof of this?
There's a surveillance recording in the Tai Young Tower. I stashed it on the server in case I ever needed an insurance policy.
Not a very smart place to hide it, seeing as you don't work there anymore.
Things got hot before I could move it. And now, I got you to get it for me.